The government has asked Twitter to remove manipulated media tags for tweets on an alleged Congress toolkit to discredit COVID-19 efforts, calling it prejudicial, a clear overreach, and unwarranted, sources said today. The official complaint has been spurred by Twitter marking BJP spokesperson Sambit Patra's tweet as manipulated media. Sambit Patra's tweet on May 18th, shared by several BJP leaders, had screenshots of what he called a Congress toolkit aimed at smearing Prime Minister Narendra Modi and the government's handling of COVID. Prime Minister Narendra Modi Friday broke down while expressing condolences to the families of those who died of COVID during the second wave of the virus. With the country grappling with the crisis, Prime Minister got emotional while virtually reviewing the COVID situation in Uttar Pradesh's Kashi with doctors and frontline workers working there. Corona has snatched many of our loved ones from us. I pay my respects to all those people, express my condolences to their families, the Prime Minister said, his voice choking. West Bengal Chief Minister and TMC Supremo Mamata Banerjee is likely to contest by-polls from the Bhavanipur Assembly constituency as the sitting MLA Shobhandeb Chattopadhyay resigned from the seat on Friday. Chattopadhyay formally submitted his resignation to West Bengal Legislative Assembly Speaker Biman Bandyopadhyay in his assembly chamber in the presence of party leaders and State Minister Partha Chatterjee and others. Prime Minister Modi today warned against what he called the new challenge of black fungus and said the country must be prepared to fight the rare and potentially fatal condition that is increasingly seen in recovering COVID patients. He said vaccinations should be a mass movement in the long battle against COVID, describing the virus as an unseen and shifting enemy. The Supreme Court today granted bail to Kanumuri Raghurama Krishnam Raju, the Narsapuram MP of the YSR Congress, a week after he was arrested by the Andhra Pradesh Criminal Investigation Department for sedition. His arrest on May 14th followed weeks after he asked a CBI special court to cancel the bail granted to his party founder, Chief Minister Jagan Mohan Reddy, in a disproportionate assets case. A vacation bench of Justices Vineet Saran and B.R. Gawai said, in our view, considering the injuries reported by the Army Hospital, prima facie, we find that there is a possibility that the petitioner was ill-treated while in custody.